Okay. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Okay. One, two, three, two, three. Oh no! What comes after three?
Hey, Zoe, what are you doing?
Hey, Miss Paris.
Hi.
I'm just trying to count to ten. My best friend can already do it, but it's really hard. I keep forgetting what comes after three. Oh. And that's not very close to ten, is it?
Oh, okay, Zoe. Well, counting's really hard, but sometimes it helps if you have something to look at while you count. Uh-huh. So, how about if I hold my fingers and you count them?
Oh yeah, I can do that.
Are you ready?
Oh yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay. One, two, and then there's three, but
you can
three,
do it.
Four.
Good job.
Remember,
that's great.
Four. Okay, so one, two, three. Four, five.
Great job, Zoe.
Yeah, I think I'm doing it.
Okay, let's do it.
One, two, three, four, five. Five. I can't do any more than five.
Whoa.
I'm a failure.
Zoe, don't do that. You got to five. That's a really big deal.
Well, yeah, but it's not as big of a deal as getting all the way to ten. Ten is way cooler and more important than just little old five.
Hey now, don't get down on yourself. You counted to five. That's important. It's important to celebrate what you can do.
Yeah, but it'd be more important to celebrate when I get to ten.
Listen, Zoe, this weekend our Bible story has something to do with counting.
Is it more than five?
It actually doesn't matter how high you can count. That's not the important thing. You are the important thing. You're important if you can count to 10 or 5 or if you can't count at all.
But wait a minute. But our Bible story is all about counting. So how can it be okay if we can't count?
Well, you're going to find out that you're important no matter what. Because God made you. You're going to find out just how important that is.
Well, that does make me feel a little bit better. Can we listen to it right now?
Well, sorry, Zoe. Our Bible storyteller isn't here today.
No.
But you can watch it this weekend.
Yeah.
Kids, you are important, and this is a very special story about how important you are to God. You don't want to miss it.
Hey, Miss Perry.
Yeah.
Since I can count to five, let's go see how many things I can count.
Okay, let's do it.
I do need to practice before this weekend.
Okay, let's go. See you guys later. Bye.